This case is also related to the medical profession. Mr. X versus Hospital Z case. Now here the name are not given, only Mr. X versus Hospital Z case. This case is related to negligence. The appellant's Mr. X, a blood test was conducted as the respondent's hospital. Means appellant is Mr. X, respondent is hospital, and he was found to be HIV positive. Who? This appellant. Means Mr. X is a HIV positive patient, and it was came to know from his report, from his reports from this hospital, Hospital Z. Now several persons, including the members of his family and those belonging to the community, came to know of his HIV positive status. The hospital disclosed his health information to his relatives. Means without taking the permission from the Mr. X, this Hospital Z has declared that he was the HIV positive, and so the Mr. X approached to National Commission against the respondent, means the hospital, for claiming the damages for disclosing the information about the health condition. The damage was of social damage, as the hospitals have some ethics. So according to it, the hospital has a responsibility to keep his reports confidential. Means first, such cases should be kept confidential, and without taking permission of patient, you cannot disclose his information. The National Commission summarily dismissed his complaint on the ground that the appellant could seek his remedy in a civil court if he is so desired. He moved to Supreme Court. Supreme Court held that the compensation should be paid by hospital to Mr. X, as they had violated by disclosing his identity and he was suffered a great mental agony. The court observed that even the Code of Medical Ethics carved out an exception to the rule of confidentiality and permitted the disclosure in certain circumstances under which the public interest. Means in these circumstances, there is an exception to the rule of confidentiality and permitted his disclosure. Means here the hospital is allowed it. The hospital has not done any crime. But the main thing is, at least his relatives should know about his conditions so they can take precaution. But the right to privacy has infringed this by disclosing his information. So Hospital Z is liable by infringing, and it has to pay compensation to Mr. X. Means the hospital should disclose this information to his only close relatives and not to the whole public. So here the right to privacy is one of the humanitarian right. Right to privacy is important, like the right to life is also important, as the wife should know that he is HIV positive, as she also has a right to life, as the information was disclosed. So she broke the marriage which was going to be held. This is the case of public morality and public interest.